Today we'll see how to create a 2D sketch, use the pad features, create a hollow object, and use the MultiTransform features. So open your FreeCAD and let's go. The step one, let's start a new project and set the units. So go to parametric part, edit preference, and select the default system unit, change it to standard millimeters. Apply and press OK. Now we'll create a 2D sketch and create a body. So to create a sketch, select here, create a sketch, and select the XY plane. To make this sketch here, select the center rectangle, select the center here, the midpoint, and make a rectangle here 31.8 by 15.8 millimeters, and press OK. We made this sketch here. Okay. Leave the sketch. Now to make it to create a 3D body, we'll select the pad features. The pad tool converts 2D sketch into a 3D solid by extruding them. The length here is 9.6 millimeters. And press OK. We made it solid here, okay. Now we need to add cylinders on the top of the block. So select this face here, select create a sketch, select a circle, make a circle here with 5 millimeters of diameter, okay. Now here, select the create external geometry. We need to take some reference, so select this edge and this edge here. Okay, press ESC in the keyboard. Now go to dimension, select the center of the circle and this edge here. The distance here is 3.9 millimeters. And the distance between the center of the circle and this edge is 3.9 millimeters. Press OK. We made this sketch here. Now go to pad again. And the distance here is 1.7 millimeters. And press OK. We made this, okay. Now we'll select the MultiTransform to make a pattern here. So first, select this pad here, and select the MultiTransform. Click here with the right button of the mouse, and select the linear pattern. The length here is 24 millimeters, and the occurrence is 4. In this direction, okay. Now click with the right button here again, and add linear pattern. The length here is 8 millimeters and the occurrence is 2. But here change the axis. Let's reverse the direction here to make here in this side and press OK. Now let's use the thickness features to create a hollow object. So rotate this object here, select this space here, and select the thickness. Okay, the thickness here is 1.49 millimeters, and the joint type change here to intersection. We made this, okay. Press OK. I'll select this space here and create a new sketch. Select the external geometry, select this circle here and this circle here. Okay. Now select a line, create a line between the center of these two circles. Click here in the line with the right button and make this a construction geometry. Okay. Now select the circle. Click here in the center of this line. Make a circle here with 6.3 millimeters. Okay. And create another circle here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here between these two circles is 1 millimeter. Okay, we made it this. Now, leave the sketch. Go to pad. Let me rotate this a little bit. Extrude this 8.1 millimeters. And press OK. Now go to linear pattern. Select this pad here. Go to linear pattern. The length here is 16. And the occurrence is 3. Look at this. And press OK. Let me move here a little bit. We made this, okay. Now to finish this exercise, let's add fillet. So, select the fillet features here. Select this edge here, this edge, this edge here. Select the same edge that I am selecting. The radius here is 0.2 millimeters. And press OK. And here we finish your exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.